Mrs. James, 1 minute.
The European Union, in its futile attempt to deal with a migration policy which is completely incoherent, is just about to commit 11 billion euros. Now, last month, Frans Timmermans stated here that Europe is no longer experiencing the migration crisis of 2015 and 2016. Little did he know that only this week the Libyan Prime Minister would announce that 800,000 migrants minimum are well placed to arrive in the European Union continent. So what have we got? We've got 11 billion, we've got 10,000 border guards, and yet, quite simply, the people traffickers haven't given up. Spain's got its problems and the United Kingdom's got its problems across the channel. Now, only the 100% withdrawal of the message of Open Europe instigated by Mrs. Merkel is going to bring a halt to this problem. Thank you, sir.